live on the soil of Earth Center. You have the endangered species, the lower life form.
Analyzing collective mankind in an instance, it's obvious that not enough of us question our own existence. Within the context of one's global surroundings, we all hold a purpose and each one provides a service. That cast are like the infinite of how they wanna live. They ram about the takes but never about the give. But infinite potential only comes with the humility to realize that its size really specks in us. If you fell off the earth, the speed of its orbit wouldn't increase. That kind of weight comes in spiritual release. Cause a soul is without size and shape, can't be contained. It's constructions of energy conducted by your brain. Now when this power's harnessed, it governs your very being. Only then can you truly call yourself all-seeing, enough to appreciate the finer things the universe brings.
You can wipe out your whole neighborhood.
I still conceive countless children with my muse, and I used to endure a number of my babies born premature. But after developing a process of incubation, each birth expands on the realms of human creation. Some are born with super speed, some with x-ray vision. Some will fill your dreamscape with nocturnal emissions. Demolition is the fam. I told you before I'd have descendants like Shem. Now you can bear witness to them. We travel the galaxies, exposing fallacies beyond your own reality. Painting pictures with analogy. Possession of artistic power gives me control over universal properties to alter it as a whole. We all have access through the spiritual. Through free will, either use it righteously or use it to commit evil. We will wield our own through ASR and microphone. Dial tone or tech 12s. Next world from constant motion. Life is like the ocean. So earthlings gas my head or try to counteract the talent instead. With repetitive sedatives that attempt to be stimulants. The masses might dig these invalids, but they ain't seen what I've seen.
I arrive in the dark unexpected. Through an unprotected sexual encounter, I'm self-injected into your system. While you focus on a night of passion, I've already taken action. And I'm trashing your white blood cells, ridding you of every vaccine you received as a child. No antibiotics can kill this toxic waste. I slowly erase your body's defenses with senseless blindness. You don't know what the extent is of my damage. Unlike those that came before me, you cannot bandage an outside source, cause I managed to stay internal. By the time you recognize me, I've stolen your soul. Then I leave you to die. The I'm a cold card full as I count up a tally. While you're rotting in a box, I'm plotting out fox to twat cocks to watch your life fade and wilter. Only a latex can filter the wrath of the killer.
First thing first, man, you're fucking with the worst.
Scene gets shady, industries and shites, the individuals that can't blame me. 100 miles of stand, got me the grand, I make use. Me and my crew represent from VA to Uptown, with ASRs and F-50s. They hit me, that cat who got mad, type game. Maintain bill with my click to express the pain. Up on your demos and play crabs like Versace. Walk from climb to top to bottom, ice cold like hockey. But Slapsticks and money clips that give me hard-ons like bogey or drug raids for the heroin. What happened to this music? Seem to be lost in the rough spotlights of Moet. I see no real poets make love to the mic with my hot love and verbal. Why the best of the venom slowly showed up on the surface?
These walls, which I dwell between, have seen so much, and it's important for my comfort that I stay in touch with all of life's constants. But somehow through the nonsense, things just ain't the same.
Hey, yo, they ain't
now
the same.
I'm all about progress in my personal assets, but you can't lose the facets of the classic time. We started drifting out to sea after years tied like family. Pet peeves got right, becoming full-grown gripes. It was like every night we ciphered over the phone. Fridays, pick up tone, hit the clubs that we own. Miranda Berry stopped running college night at the Ritz. Then the Roxy fell off into some rock and roll shit. But hey, at first it didn't stop us. Each of us had a stress then. We started only hanging out in studio sessions. Some of us made power moves, some lives were redirected. Those that remained stagnant wound up disconnected. Situation got rough, we pulled cards. Each of us wondered if the other still held us in high regard. But although it's now rare, when our pathways cross, I still wonder whatever happened
to the times we lost.
When the same is no longer, stronger are the ties that pull us towards opposite sides.
Intimidation is behind those remarks, cause they know abominable, they'll be left out in the dark. Out of business, I got the power to rearrange their queerness and deep brainwashed materialists. You see, their backwards banking's a financial joke. That's why 9 out of 10 artists wind up broke. So I'ma step with my revenue and know one to thank once I close my account at the dues bank. Come on, come on. Chains except to being trained to walk a path when they haven't surveyed the whole terrain. No one person's got all the answers, in fact very few. To challenge the remainder's up to you, but still you clone off others wishing to be the same mercantilist, playing a zero-sum game, meaning if someone else succeeds it must be at my expense. Every cent you've earned and spent, I could have earned and spent. That's nonsense. These selfish narrow-minded opinions divide, forming a cutthroat culture built on arrogance and pride. The politicians seeing this take note and have been scapegoats, playing the prejudice to obtain your vote. A counterproductive situation feeding off ignorance and difference. So your responsibility is this: find yourself and seek the truth on your behalf, and we'll meet at the crossroads on our own path.
We got the soul power that destroys the norm. Norman Normal's got this cool thing sewn, manufactured from a mold, corporations are sold. He monitors the status quo and follows it to a T, emulating stereotypes he sees on TV. I watch Norman with interest so I don't follow. Get me a drink until I'm grabbed by a Norman in Versace and Link. It's back in the days, Norman, who sarcastically appalled, with a smile ear to ear, asking why haven't I called. I let him know business booms and never end.